That drowning is a leading killer of American children, and the drowning rate in ethnic communities is nearly triple the national average. Those are our children, so make them safe and keep them healthy. Learn to swim. Make a splash today.
NBC Sports presents the Mutual of Omaha Duel in the Pool at the Sydney Olympic Aquatic Center. Head-to-head, the best swimmers of the United States and Australia.
Good evening and welcome to the first night of the ConocoPhillips USA Swimming National Championships here at the Indiana University Natatorium in Indianapolis, Indiana.
Welcome back, everybody. You know, tomorrow the movie Pride opens nationwide. It is a true story about a swim coach right from our own CNH region that took a bunch of inner city novices and then made them championship caliber. Swimming in the inner city is often an ignored sport, a problem that one organization is trying to change with a national campaign. Their diversity director, John Cruzat, joins us live from Chicago to tell us about their Make a Splash program. John, good morning.
Morning.
Jack Bowerly should know he is the head coach of the U.S. Women's Olympic swim team, and he joins us with some tips this morning from a one-of-a-kind pool, the floating pool at the Brooklyn Bridge Park Beach here in New York City. Jack, good morning.
Good morning, Harry. How are you doing?
Still to come on today, everybody into the pool, an Olympic gold medal winner and an up-and-comer. Show us a thing or two about swimming at the highest levels.
How to make sure your kids are safe in the pool, because there's a lot of pool time left this summer.
And we've got a pool on the plaza this morning. A little while, a couple of Olympic hopefuls will give Natalie Morales a little bit of a swimming lesson.
From the moment I decided I wanted to make this comeback, I've always thought positive about it. I think I have a real good shot at making the Olympic team.